Ashley Jackson, former Minister of Foreign Affairs of Guyana, and the former President of the Security Council. A fundamental right of humankind is the self-determination of peoples, enshrined as a principle in the Charter of the United Nations. This issue of self-determination was addressed by the General Assembly of the United Nations in its resolution, number 15, 1640, 1960. That resolution declared inter alia that all peoples have the right to self-determination. By virtue of that right, they freely determine their political status and freely pursue their economic, social, and cultural development. As well as that, all armed actions or repressive measures of all kinds directed against dependent people shall be in order to enable them to exercise peacefully and freely their right to complete independence, and the integrity of their national territory shall be respected. It is a tragedy of immense proportions that in this 21st century, the peoples of West Papua are being denied by Indonesia from exercising their right to self-determination. Indonesia's attitude today to West Papua and its people is reminiscent of its posture earlier in East Timor. In that case, the valiant struggle of the peoples of East Timor, supported by the international community, culminated in independence for East Timor. It is time to bring a successful end to the persistent and courageous struggle of the people of West Papua. Their freedom and independence. They deserve international support from the UN and other international organizations, from global civil society, from governments, from national non-state actors, and indeed from individuals the world over. Campaign to Free West Papua is eminently worthy of support, which I give wholeheartedly. Free West Papua.